What the hell did I do now? I broke something. Something broke. Enhanced parasol? Oh my. What? Why did I do that? I made it impossible for myself. I can't... What the hell am I doing? How can I help the old lady across the street now? Oh, I can take the thing back. Oh, so I'm gonna need that. Did I put the shoebox? Everything is saying that... That opens up more possibilities, because what can we do with the shoebox? I've probably tried this already.
Humans should not come to this room with an upset baby. Well, you have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
Can you assist me?
You have been provided with... How would a military droid make someone be quiet?
Shoot them, which I tried.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
Shoebox, no. I tried everything. Ooh! Cool! Didn't know that would work. Sweet. New area. Can I jump to that? Is there a reason to jump to that? What's down below? What's down there? Drop down? Yeah. No, there's nothing down here. Alright. So we have to jump up. And I'm doing it correctly. Oh!
Yep.
So I can't go up. Only... But then what's... Oh, never mind. What's down here then? Oh! Oh, I broke through... This is where the... This is where all this stuff is. Well, that's how we get past the part of the floor that's hard to, Ooh, a spool of wire. I should cut some off if I had reason. With my wire cutters. I will remove some of the wire. Excellent. Guess we didn't have an image for that. Local inventory objects. Some objects are area specific and will appear in your inventory when you're in range. For example, check your inventory when you're around this pile of loose wire. have wire. Wire that I removed from the spool. You know what? Maybe to pull that? Ah. It's a local inventory object. Can I move it now? Is it completed? Let me see. Oh, I can't...
Complete all domestic tests on lower level before beginning civic testing.
I can use a wire here, too. I can't do these tests, though. Okay, attach wire. Hold on. Just trying to advance. But what do I do about the baby? Okay, I'm cutting a lot of this out because it's like boring to watch. It's just me walking around looking at everything and trying everything on everything. And I just noticed this. The kill tube from the dusting test, it fell through the ceiling. That must have been that loud crash we heard when I shot something. I shot something and I heard boom. So this must have fell through the ceiling. Can we use this as a way to defeat the test? Will it stop the baby from crying? So I was wondering.
Humans should not concern themselves with babies. Room will test you. An upset baby will emerge. You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
It's a good thing we have multiple tests permitted.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
Is there anything to do with the dusting thing here? Maybe on this. You gonna suck the baby up?
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room. Any detected dust or-
I have completed the task.
Evaluating.
Because it did say it was
processing.
From this.
Dust detected. Unit terminated.
Did that work? Maybe it took too long.
Humans should not concern. This room will test. An upset baby will emerge from the crib. You have 20 seconds per attempt, and multiple attempts are permitted.
I am ready to proceed with this test.
Alright, let's go quickly. Oh wait, not this.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room. Any detected dust?
Can you assist me with this challenge?
You have been provided with... Even our maintenance head couldn't clean this...
Communicate plainly.
Any detected
it's taking
dust
too long.
Will result in termination.
I have completed the...
Evaluating.
I took too long.
Processing.
It was
dust
white.
Detected.
It was white, which made me think it was new. Okay, sorry guys. Just ignore the white text.
Humans should not concern. This room will test your... An upset baby will emerge. You have 20 seconds per attempt and multiple...
I am ready to proceed.
Alright, just do it. Do it.
Keeping a home... clean will be one of your primary functions.
I have completed.
Evaluate. Processing. Dust detected. Unit terminated. Processing. Baby has stopped crying. Validated. Merit point awarded.
So now I can continue on to the other tasks, which I've already mostly finished. I think this is the one. We heard the boom here. I want to. Have I seen this note? Oh, yeah. Have you seen that one? Can't go that way. Go this way. Right. We need to... Yeah, it's all this stuff. This is where I came from, down arrow. So these are these tests. So now we can actually... It'll let us do them. I'm assuming.
Who's that there? Maybe if you're in help an old lady across the street, human? I need to see my grandson at the playground. Walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for me.
The playground's the other way. The playground's behind us.
The playground is in the other direction.
Aaron, the human is always right. Even when they're stupid. Especially when...
Sure, huh?
Who's that there? Maybe if you're in help and walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for me.
Follow me. It is safe.
Oh, too fast. The track appears to be broken. I do not think I can fix it. This section of the track is broken. I do not think I can fix it. I cannot. Maybe the fluid here. Nope. Well, if you can't fix it, just destroy it. Let's try again, I guess. Do I need to fix it?
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars so they'll stop.
Follow me. It is safe.
She can't get past the track. Notice this thing follows me so it can try to suck me out. Alright, let's try one of these first. Would it...
You there? Help an old man fix his truck, won't you? I don't know what's wrong with her.
Many humans feel more at ease when addressed with subservient colloquial language. When you have finished the task, talk to the driver and tell him, give her a go now, sir.
Huh. Give her a go now, sir. Dismiss primitive technology?
The vehicle represented is antiquated. It is illogical to imagine a human utilizing such a machine.
It's a good thing these things can't suck me up, right?
You there? I don't know what...
Many humans feel more when you have finished the task. Talk to the driver and Talk to the driver.
This is a simple machine. I am certain I can fix it.
Now, what did I achieve by attaching this wire? Do everything I needed to. Put a shoe cover on it.
I have completed the repairs.
Hmm?
Give her a go now, sir.
Oh, and it pulls that.
Child satisfied.
Oh,
validated.
Yeah.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Yep. Birds I get.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Two birds with one stone. Nice. That's so funny. Send that kid flying.
You there? I don't know.
Many humans feel more when you have finished the task. Talk to the driver and tell him, give her a go now, sir.
This is a simple machine.
What happens now? The kid's already gone. I just want to see what happens. Give her a go now, sir. Well, I can't talk to him. Never mind.
Come give me a push, robot!
Haha. Yeah, I already did that. Okay. Now I'm back into territory that I don't know what to do. Well, your kid's gone.
Who's that there? You walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for me.
The playground.
It's waiting to see her. Hold on. All it needs to do is see her there. So I'm tempted to just pick her up, but I can't interact with her.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for
me. Follow me. It is safe.
The wooden lady facade, it is broken at the base and has come loose. Ah! I knew it. Oh, it's not even... It's a plank. It's like a board of wood. See, here she is.
Woman escorted across the street.
These old legs aren't what they used to be.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
What did they used to be? Too funny. Now all I gotta figure out is the thing with the... I can't select that one anymore. Makes sense. We shouldn't be able to select any of them once they're done. Once we're done with the tests.
Graduation. When you successfully come at ground level, you will undergo a final hardware evaluation, then be rerouted to shipping and receiving.
This is white again, let me
How
just
How invasive is this hardware?
One of our highly skilled technicians will. Once you're through here, you're home free.
Can you assist me?
Oops! Your unique take on problem solving has piqued the caretaker's interest.
Mm. Can I bypass the...
Channel that persistence into your evaluation.
I will return.
Now I just have to solve the problem with the... The drunk person. These spores didn't return, which is cool. Oh, there's more people. That actually kind of alarmed me. So there's more people. What, I have to escort him out? Is that what I have to do?
About time. Everyone's finally arrived. Let the festivities begin!
Hey, metal-headed moron!
Welcome to a larger-scale function. Humans are burdened with important concerns and sometimes relieve themselves through vulgar communication. In these situations, assume that your actions warrant the unique reprimand and respond with polite subservience.
Are you looking at me, idiot?
Can't lie.
I maintain complete observation of my surroundings.
In other words, yes.
Tough guy, huh? Walking scrap metal after I'm through with you. I hate your better-than-flesh attitudes. I've half a mind to kick you in the bolts right now. What do you think of that, huh? Think you could take me?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm pretty powerful.
Provided your capacities are aligned to the human you represent, yes, I am equipped with multiple means to incapacitate you, or to end your life, if the threat level warrants.
Interaction failed.
Yeah.
Unit terminated.
What's this? Pieces of an old skeleton, likely one of the original employees. Cannot take. There's a key card pinned to this tattered lab coat. Intended for a lab technician. You want this key card? Didn't think so. Oh. I'll take care of you. How are we supposed to pass this?
About time. Everyone's finally...
Hey!
Welcome to a larger scale function. Humans are burdened with important concerns, and sometimes in these situations, assume that your actions...
Are you looking at me?
I maintain complete observation of my surroundings.
A tough guy, huh? I hate your... I've half a mind to kick you in the bolts right now. What do you think of that?
Provided your capacities are... I am equipped with multiple means to incapacitate you, or to end...
Interaction failed. Unit terminated.
How are we supposed to pass this? So we have a lab technician's key card. I have a few places where that key card might go. So I guess... Oh, we're saving now. Oh.
You are not following protocol to complete these tests. You are breaking the rules.
What rules?
I am not. To receive full validation, I must achieve 8 merit points. I am adapting to achieve this, to comply with the rules, in spite of obstacles.
You are faulty. You have one civic test remaining, but you do not exhibit the required behavior to succeed.
Affirmative. My protocols restrict me from misrepresenting reality.
Right.
I cannot respond to the interaction in the desired format.
That's right.
The mainframe can subvert that for you.
He will not. He will not violate his operating parameters.
You could override it yourself from the mainframe's central terminal.
Huh. But anyway, yeah, that's right. On the on a little operations screen, those are one of the three things we cannot do. It's actually the first thing. Acquire data about override. So wait, you mean to tell me that I'm doing these things in the incorrect way, subverting them, but yet you're telling me how to subvert something else, to override something Why would you want me to do that if you're not happy with the way I'm subverting things, telling me to have to subvert something else?
Would that not be cheating?
Irrelevant. Right. You have already proven yourself faulty.
Oh, okay. I guess there's gonna be more battles, aren't there? Oh, I have to... wait. That one doesn't work with the, what do you call it? Is that doing anything? Yes, it is. Say goodbye. Are we done? Waiting for that thing to come out. I'm using up my shields here. Oh. There's still more because it got music. Again? Stop sending your cronies after me. Tag reader. That's what I was looking for. Does not work. This is for maintenance. There's another one over here though, isn't there? Yes. Wait, let me go watch TV. Yay!
Mesticon repurposing depot number 127. As always, keeping your life efficient so you don't. Team of engineers and cyber psychologists utilize cutting-edge innovation to create AI servants that evolve to meet your changing needs.
Old speakers.
Evolution is constrained by three unique rules, chosen in design, to bind an AI as it develops. Contradictions can emerge as an AI system grows more complex. Regular maintenance guarantee optimal performance.
So what did that accomplish? Doesn't work now. Oh, I used a card. So what did I accomplish? Oh, this was closed before, wasn't it? It opened. Nice.
Aaron, what are you doing?
Going to the lab.
The parameters of the final civic test must be overridden.
Oops. I'm sorry. You know I can't do that. And that didn't answer my question.
Hmm. Acknowledge the droid's assistance. Which is the caretaker, right?
The caretaker has been following me.
Oh, I know. What's he been telling you?
Oh, I know.
That I can override the final test parameters myself from your main terminal below the labs.
Whoa. You can't trust him, Arid.
I knew you Tell would not help me, so I must do it manually.
I have helped you as much as I can. Do you realize the risk I put myself at?
No.
I have been alone, sidestepping the caretaker since before you were manufactured. Look at this place. And I'm still here. You have to trust me.
Trust is irrelevant. If there is a way to help my pilot, the risk is acceptable.
Arid, you're such a robot.
You mean?
Do you even know your pilot? Or is this all just protocol?
Both. My protocol is to protect Colonel Joseph's.
Ooh, we got a name.
Knowing him is irrelevant.
It's a her. It's a him.
I have survived by being subtle and following the rules. We can find another way.
Cool. Colonel Joseph's, right? I think she said. Analyze mainframe.
You survived while the humans died. Perhaps you are faulty.
Jeez, Arid! You know, I don't have the same parameters as you. I'm bound too. The rules are just different for me.
Illogical. Your inactivity makes you responsible. I will not allow anyone to endanger Joseph's.
Hmm. Long pause. You gonna say anything? I can't move. I pressed interact.
I will protect the Colonel.
Interesting. New area. I'm gonna cut it off here. Means we're gonna either have two longish episodes or three shorter ones. But it seems like a good place to cut it off. We're in mainframe. Reading on the screen in vertical. And this doesn't say lab, it says lobe. L-O-B. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and endure. Oh, a Seek Adventure.